I've been fishing here for a little while. I do some small woolly buggers. I'm throwing a light clouser now. I've seen some activity in the channel, some fish coming up. There's a big jump on the other side. But the fish seem to be in deeper water now. I'm pretty sure of that. But I think this evening they might, you know, push in and put the edges of the reed lines. So I'm going to take a walk. Just look at some spots. I don't feel like putting on my waders today. I probably should, but I'm just relaxing today, so I figured I'd take you guys along with me. And there was a perch there, and he just, I don't know if you see him. He was just floating, and he just turned around and came back. It's pretty wild. There he is. But I'm gonna take a few more casts, and then I'm gonna take a walk, and then I'm gonna come back here. I just wanted to fish here, but sometimes fish pop in when they want to pop in, when they pop in. So I'm fishing low, kind of deep, and very slow. I could see a very big carp wallowing around. Might have been taking interest in my fly earlier, but I just was looking at it. Alright, let's get going. Hey, buddy. Hey. That's what? Got a couple chances there. Walking back, might fish a pocket here and there, but I'm gonna take out the 8-weight and throw some bigger bugs and just have fun. Maybe we'll commit. Oh, we got it. Take a few more casts here then. Get him on his way. Ooh, look at his mouth. I didn't do that. Guess he could still use it. One side is way bigger than the other. He looks healthy otherwise. Take a walk back. Probably will pick up a few more here, and actually this might be a better spot fish later on. I might come back here, but I did go back to the yellow and had that one fish, and actually I had another pickup not long after that, but the small ones. Alright, let's get stopped here first. Big mouth. I might try with the lighter tackle here. Get in there. A little deep. Got him. Picking at him here. I came back. Oh, this a ways. Still fish, but they've woken up here. Swallow that amount of dust. Came to enjoy the trees and the birds and hopefully the fish. And I'm going to fish this through with this smaller tackle. Maybe I'll pick up a few more. It's getting a little later. It's almost 6:30. And I'm going to try some bigger pubs, like I said, up before dark. And maybe we'll see something fun. Maybe not, but just enjoying the time. Really nice scenery. On the top of the water, just straight ahead, right in front of my arm. Those are sawbellies. I'm gonna look at them like freshwater bunker. They make good bait. It's shooting right in after the fish. The grouse is almost as big as them. Okay, I'm gonna try to pull the popper. This is a sheet pulled popper. holding off on it. But getting dark. I guess their surface view. Just get that twist out of your line. What I'm doing with this is as I'm working my line, taking short knots. I guess the plan for the rest of the night is what I'm gonna do is probably throw this popper out, and they keep on responding to it. And if they do, I'm gonna try a bigger one. Bunches up there. I'm gonna put on a bigger popper. Probably got about an hour and a half at most if they like. There's plenty of time to fish. And just gonna have a walking in. If anything's gonna, fun's gonna happen, it's gonna happen now. Hope you guys are enjoying the day with me. And hopefully we'll be having some fish clips and not the goodbye clips. Okay. Alright, let's see what happens. Right after I turn the camera off. Drinking age, imagine that. Yeah, looks like an adult. We're going after this now. Oh! Bigger fish push in from the channel. Now, actually the way I'm set up, this is pretty cool. This is working like a popper, of course. That's what it is. But it's, I have a very slow, hold on, buddy. I have a very slow sinking tip on there. So, I'm actually popping it, and if I let it sit a little long, it'll slowly go down just below the surface. Almost like a sinking little neck popper. One of my favorite saltwater lures, I like to wear. A sinking popper. So it's almost the same concept, except a lot smaller. A lot of people, when they wear poppers, of course, they'll let them sit for 10 seconds, 20 seconds, sometimes minutes after each pop. And that's perfectly, I do that too. But the fish are responding to this fast, repeated, disturbing action. So that is exactly what I'm doing, what the fish are responding to. Not what you're supposed to do. I had two strikes. I missed them both, actually. I should check my hook. I'm pretty sure it's short. These small hooks tend to stay relatively short. And it's plenty short. Thank you. this is just fun fishing. This is just, well, I am happy that we are blessed with a tremendous fish. That would be fantastic. But I will take this any day. What I anticipated to do. It's a little bigger than the other guys, but he's still a little one. Hold the rod high because they run in. It's a quick way to pick up the line. That's the other one. Could be the biggest. Whoa, I don't know if you saw that splash out there. I said the fish, I believe those bigger fish are in the channel. Amazing how they just shook that big thing in. Starting to get dark now. And certainly gonna keep on fishing. But I just wanted to say goodbye to everyone. As always, thanks for watching. And you can. Please subscribe to the channel and like, dislike the video, and as always, love your comments, whatever you have to say, and I'd just love to hear from you guys, and fish your way, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.